kicks, you want to be able to just keep your top half up straight and that the foot is going to come up. This is going to stretch out your hamstrings and get them loose in a dynamic formation. So as you come up, just make sure that those swing forward, keep your legs straight, and keep your top half up straight so you don't lean back or lean forward too far.